You might never know how glass bottles are made. In this video, you will learn how Roetell produces bulk glass bottle. Step 1. Raw material preparation. Raw materials of glass bottles include sand, soda ash, limestone and pellet, recycled glass. All of these raw materials are sourced from certified suppliers and go through incoming quality check before being used in the next step. Step 2. Batching mixing. To bring a glass bottle design to life, the mixing portion matters. To make sure consistent quality of all batches of the glass bottle, the mixture portions have to be accurate. Step 3. Melting. The mixed raw materials are now being molted in the heating furnace under 1600 degrees. In this step, we get melted glass called gog, the original condition of a glass bottle. In a glass bottle factory, the glass furnace always works 24 hours a day, 7 days a week to make sure stable temperature and reduce energy waste. Step 4. Blow glass forming. The molten glass are then molded into the desired bottle shapes in the blow forming process. There are two types of forming process: for narrow glass bottles, such as beer glass bottles, wine glass bottles, or soda glass bottles, we use blow and blow process. Compressed air is blown onto the molten gob and pushes it to take the shape of the mold. This initial shape is referred to as a paraisin. The paraisin is then flipped to an upright position and injected with more air to fully define its shape. For wide mouth glass containers, glass vases, glass candle jars, or milk bottles, press and blow process is widely used. When the molten gob falls into the individual section, a plunger pushes it to fit the mold. This action defines it into a paraisin, which is then transferred to a blow mold. There, it is reheated and blown with air until it is properly shaped. Step 5. Annealing. The glass bottles are moved into an annealing layer, a long kiln. In it, the glass bottles are slowly reheated and then gradually cooled again to a temperature below the strain point of glass. Step 6. Quality check. We combine automatic check and manual check to make sure that the glass bottles successfully pass an inspection of functional standards. Experienced QC can detect any flaw at the first sight of the final products. The manual checks on finishes include split finish, crumbles, deformation, molded seam, out of vertical finish, hammered appearance, thin walls, blisters, cord. Step 7. Surface treatment. Surface treatments are performed on the exterior of glass bottles when they are complete. Step 8. Packaging and delivery. Glass bottles are vulnerable during transport. Our warehouse department makes sure that your products are stocked properly before being delivered. Roetell utilizes several different shipping methods that ensures high standards of care and punctuality.